In After Effects, when you move an image or preparing a moving text, when you prepare an animation, you need to export this animation as transparent to use this animation on another video. The channel that allows videos to be transparent is called Alpha Channel. When you render an animation you prepared in After Effects as RGB plus Alpha Channel, the rendered animation is transferred so that it can be used on another video. If you don't apply the RGB Alpha Channel combination, if you only render in RGB, when you put this rendered animation on another video, the background will appear black, just like in After Effects. It makes no sense. Let's see how to do transparent export in After Effects. We have an animation like this in our workspace. I want to save this animation in video format with a transparent background. In order to save the background as a transparent video, we need to save it with the Alpha Channel. I will explain what needs to be done to save with the Alpha Channel. So, how do I know that the places with a background are transparent? In this window, there is a button called Toggle Transparency Grid. When I click on this button, I will see grid squares or grid lines that the background is transparent. What we are going to do is follow the standard rendering procedure so that you can export any animation you have made in After Effects or any lower third animations, text animations or linear animations where your name, surname or title appears, so that you can export transparent videos like this. I go to File from the top menu, and under File, under Export, I select Add to Render Key. If you have ever rendered in After Effects, this window will look familiar to you. This panel, Render Key panel. What we are going to do here is select the option here. This window will open. In this window, we can choose QuickTime as the format. After selecting QuickTime, in the Video Output option, it says RGB here, by default. As we said earlier, we need to save the videos with Alpha Channel so that we can record them transparently. When we click on RGB, RGB Alpha is one of the options that comes up. This is the option that will allow us to save the video transparently. I click on that and you are done with this part. Let's exit this window by clicking the OK button. We also need to choose which folder and under which name we want to save the video. After making sure that we choose Alpha, we can start the rendering of the video by clicking on the render button. When you put the rendered animation on a video in After Effects, Premiere, DaVinci Resolve or any video editing program, the background will appear transparent on the video because we rendered it with the Alpha Channel as here. And only our animation will be there. That's it for this video. If you learned some cool new stuff from today's video, make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel right now. Just click on the subscribe button below this video. Thank you for watching.